the Pyrenean Sheepdogs, Team Petit Pyrenean. All the best.
Could I just say they are supposed to have an independent streak?
Thank you.
Well done. Now this loyal, lovely looking little French breed is a good house dog, can be wary of strangers, it's very versatile, it's highly intelligent, which it can use to its own advantage. I think we've seen that. I'm also told by one of the renowned French authorities on the breed, this dog should have an appearance of being windswept. So I kind of think there's one in my pedigree somewhere.
Thank you, Team Petit Pyrenean. Coming in now, Team Gineco del Etnas. All the very best.
One remark I heard while I was talking to these people earlier on was, you need a sense of humour to own one of these.
Thank you.
My money's on the dog. Full points for perseverance.
Anyone remember that song? Anything you can do, I can do better. Well, like the ladies said, you do need a sense of humour to own one of these lovely little dogs. What we also know about them is that in their natural situation, they will work all day long without stopping for food. Now we can see how they can achieve that. They just keep going and going. Well, I think for entertainment value alone, ladies and gentlemen, can we have a rousing cheer for the Cineco del Etna? Thank you, ladies.